I'm Jen Carlman with In Lab News. We are here at Demo 2011 in Palm Desert, California. I'm with Dave Brenner, who is the VP of BizDev for the company ConnectSoft. So Dave, first of all, thanks for being here.
Thanks for having me.
Tell me a little bit about ConnectSoft. What is it that you do?
Well, we actually build a wireless platform for mobile applications. The real problem today is that when you try to connect to the cloud, it's a great story, but you can't always get there. And when you do, sometimes it's expensive, sometimes it's slow. So we've come up with a platform to solve that, to let us connect to each other anytime, anywhere, play, share, social gaming, data files, and things of that nature.
Very cool. So how long have you guys been a company? And I know you're here at Demo as a sponsor.
That's correct.
And it sounds like you're launching a new product.
Yes. So our platform is called Quark, and we actually launched it about a month ago.
Okay.
We're here to promote it in conjunction with also the Game Developers Conference. We just opened up to third-party developers to use our new Quark platform and to build these cool new mobile applications.
So are you seeing really more the gamer side embracing your technology as opposed to different sectors?
Well, I think, you know, the gaming is kind of easy for people to understand. And
right.
If you look at the social aspect of proximity networking, you and I come together, you know, we're at a enjoying some malted beverages or something we want to share, that's the greatest sell. I have a game, I can instantly send it to you, we can play together, and you go, hey, I love that. I can go back, I can buy it, and then I can share it with someone else. So that instant kind of gratification sharing element is, I think, really important in the gaming community.
Right. You've had the privilege of being able to sit in the audience and watch some of these early stage presenters up there. So kind of give me your feedback on Demo so far. What are the types of companies that you're seeing?
Well, certainly a lot of cloud. The importance and significance of putting computing horsepower and applications in the cloud and then connecting to it and leveraging that and making it work, of course.
Mm-hmm.
And we're kind of doing that by promoting it at the edge of the cloud. A lot of good success stories already have come through Demo, and I think we're going to see some more this week as well.
Right. All right. Very cool. The company is called ConnectSoft. Dave Brenner, thank you so much for being here.
Thanks for having me.